Charles Noble. Squirm and Germ. Let's rock.
If you love Oz Nova as much as we do, then it's pretty serious.
It's getting serious, y'all. We've been seeing each other for 2 years now. That's freaking serious.
Toad serious. I've got an artistic heart on for this beautiful place, but not in a pervy way. I'd like to get down on one knee and propose today. I bought a ring and a tux. I'm ready to change my name. MC Squirm Nova has a nice ring to it, don't you think?
Yo, Squirm. You know, there is a way Oz Nova artists like us can take it to the next level and express our love for this place in a supportive, non-pervy, symbolic, generous, yet really affordable way.
Like a lope to Vegas?
Close. We can join the Nova crew.
Sweet.
Now we ready to join the crew. How exactly do we do the do?
I'm still in a tux.
For just 50 bucks, you can get all the perks and swag just like the cool kids do.
They've already joined up.
Your support gives back to the next batch of artists who are just like you.
So young and so hot. It's like Saved by the Bell, the new class, but not lame, just freaking wicked, awesome and cool. You're still really hot.
Now all you gotta do is join the crew. Now all you gotta do is join the crew. Now all you gotta do is join the crew. Now all you gotta do is join the crew. Now all you gotta do is join the crew. Now all you gotta do is join the crew. Now all you gotta do is join the crew. Now all you gotta do is join the crew.
You know, now that we've joined, I feel like we're part of a really cool crew. It's like the Jets and the Sharks, but without all the racial tension, night fights, and death.
So really just a lot of dancing, singing, and sweet benefits.
And snapping. Free drink at every show, y'all. Pickleback shots.